There was a very famous painter who once decided that he is going to make the painting of the best person in the world. So he started his search. He went to all corners of the world. Finally, he reached to one place in Himalayas, where he found that there was a man who was treated like a god. He appeared to be the most virtuous person of the world. He was full of qualities. He has tremendous knowledge, and he was a very helping and kind type of person. Finally, he concluded that he is the best person in this world, and I am going to make a painting of this man. He requested that man to make a portrait of himself, and accordingly, he made his portrait. After a couple of years, the painter decided that now he is going to make a portrait of the most wicked person of this world. Again, he started his search. He went to all corners of the world. Finally, he has gone to a prison where he found that there was a man who was accused of numerous crimes, and he was undergoing life imprisonment for so many crimes. He concluded that this man is the most wicked man of the world. So he requested the jailer and sought his permission to bring that man home to make his portrait. Since he was a very famous painter, so the permission was granted. So the painter brought that wicked man to his house and taken him to his drawing room, where numerous paintings which has been made by him were kept. So the man saw one painting which was of the best person of the world and asked, "Who is this man?" So the painter said, "You don't know him. He is the best person of the world." Then that man said, "Why you have brought me here?" The painter said, "Because you are the worst person of this earth, and therefore I want to make a portrait of you." On listening this, that wicked man started crying and crying and crying. So the painter asked, "Are you feeling ashamed standing before this great man?" So the wicked man said, "No, that painting is also mine. I am that man also." Friends, this is the truth of life. Even the best persons can become the worst person, and even a worst person can become a great person. It is wisely said that every saint has a past and every sinner has a future. Friends, when we are in the top of the world, when we are successful, when we are respected, when we are praised, we often take it for granted. We should always remember that it's very difficult to rise, but it's very easy to fall. Someone has wisely said, if wealth is gone, nothing is gone. If health is gone, something is gone. If character is gone, everything is gone. Friends, we must always guard our character. We must always see that we don't do wrong things. Because once you commit an evil act, even 1,000 good deeds can't balance that evil act. And therefore, we must always guard ourselves, and the higher we rise, the greater is the chances of our fall, and the greater is our responsibility not to commit an evil act and ensure that we keep following the right path. Thank you very much.